The new album Kvitra is in many ways picking up where the Runaljud trilogy left off, at least in terms of creative concept. In many ways it follows the same rules, where the themes of the song defines a lot of the instrumental needs, the poetic needs, the recording needs. The Runaljud trilogy was, it's about runes, so it's very set. And this album allowed me to play a bit more freely with certain things, but still it dives into in many ways the same kind of subject. Our music has this sort of Norse rapping around it. If you go beyond that, the subjects of the songs are universal and timeless. We don't try to copy music from any specific time period. It's about taking some old ideas and thoughts, traditions and tools that in so many ways still speak to us, still carry the same relevance as they have always done, and create something new with it. That is the purpose, and that is also the challenge, because reciting your favorite runestone or Old Norse poem, that's not difficult at all. Copying the past is not difficult, but taking something old and turning it into something new that gives meaning today is much more of a challenge.